love working with Kendrick Lamar. He's one of his late talking to one of my old friends. And he's so young because he doesn't pay attention. He doesn't study. And it's the same way it was when I used to hear Eric Clapton and them talk about blues. I felt embarrassed because they knew more about Robert Johnson than I did. I'm black and they from over there, you know, so when the styles change like that, you know, when it flipped, you know, like I say, paying attention to Eric Clapton or Kendrick Lamar or any of those people that's got information about other genres and other lifetimes, which Kendrick Lamar got. He knew so much about not only us, but the slides and the choir players and Jane. I mean, not just stuff you read in the, but he paid attention. The good one right now is Pharrell. He's got so much information and style, you know, from that, I think it's that Teddy Riley School of Music. Yeah. Cause when you can do mystical, bouncing off the wall, when you can do something like that, and come back and do happy, game's over. He got all the links coming, got all the bases coming. Forget all the stuff he did with other people. You know, Dane and all that stuff. You know, like I say, mystical. Or his own group. Yeah. He got so many things. He got a whole history in his head of all of the right moves to make. This is George Dr. Funkenstein Clinton. But I'm better known as Revolt.